CEOs of Shell, Total, Saudi Aramco and Equinor, the company behind Rosebank, the newly approved massive oil field in the North Sea, will gather together to do oily deals and schmooze our politicians.
Money out! Money out! Money out! Money out! Money out!